Hey everybody, welcome back to Carrion. And goes back to that battle zone. Save. What's up here? You. Gypsy Love Tunnel. Get your fat ass through the door. Thank you. Okay, a second. It was just fucking here. Damn it. See you, fuckers. Oh, does this just tell you where... Back to where it all started. There it is. Okay. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh Oh, is this a space needle? And thus the mega beast gets out to basically fuck the Earth. You will feel the many violating tentacles of the violating tentacle monster. Cause that is kind of the thing, is like, where does it go from here? I mean, it got out. It got out and it can perfectly mimic human DNA. It's literally the thing. It's... Oh, you can hear sirens and shit. Dog voice actors. There are dogs in this? I don't remember there being dogs. Unless they were like background noise. Unless they were background noise in like cages and something. Eh, nice little game. Not necessarily worth $20, but if it goes on sale, I'd say pick it up. I mean, I know there's like, I think, 9 optional little gibbledygoobs you can get. Well, the hidden containment cells that give you extra mutations, but I mean they're really not. If you have to backtrack so far to get to find a lot of them, that and for what they are, it's like, oh, you have an extra prehensile tentacle, or you get a little bit of extra energy or some shit, which the energy doesn't really do anything, because I've watched somebody play this before, and the extra energy, like, it works for the stage 1 and stage 2 versions, but like the shield, the bombs still take all of your energy. So, and they're not really that useful overall. Like, if they were more in your direct path, like just little side jaunts out of the way, I would say, you know, if there were just little side jaunts out of the way on the main path, I would say they would be worth it. But the fact that you don't really start getting the ability to get those things until so late in the game, when there's not really a whole lot left to do, the backtracking just isn't worth it. You know, it's, you know, effort reward value. It ain't worth it. It ain't worth going out of my way to get those things when they don't really do a whole hell of a lot. And yeah. So, anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next LP. Later.